Praise the Lord, everybody. Happy New Year's. It's a beautiful day in Arizona. Look at those skies. Wonderful skies. We're here. I just want to talk to you a little bit about Table Talk. This is going to be a year that's going to blow you away, what God's going to do in your life and everybody else's life that you know. I'm just in the garage today, kind of getting rid of some of the clutter. You know, you got to start the New Year's off right. My New Year's resolution is I'm going to straighten some of this stuff out, and I'm working on it right now. But what I really want to say to you is that Pastor Mike talked about how God is going to bring increase to our sowing. We've been sowing all year long. Some of you have been waiting faithfully to see the response of God. And so we're going to be talking on Table Talk about how to prepare yourself for the increase, how to handle the increase, all these different types of things. I think you don't want to miss it. It's going to be absolutely wonderful. Tell your family members. We are getting people watching from all over the country, but we need more people. We need you to share with your aunties, share this with your cousins, your people that work with you. Please share with them. Let them know that there's a platform where they can go and get the word of God that's practical, that can really make a difference in their life. We're all looking for change. We're all looking for increase. And so this is going to be that year. This is going to be a great and wonderful year of God. You don't want to miss. So Table Talk, Wednesdays at 6:30. If you haven't had a chance to watch it yet, I pray that you would watch it and that you would bring somebody into it with you. All right? Well, Happy New Year's again. My wife is inside. She says Happy New Year's to you. And we just pray that God will continue to bless you and your family. Amen? The Lord bless you. Peace out.